Hi and welcome to the LEGO Technic Designer Workshop. Today I have a special guest with me, it's Olav. Olav is the proud designer of the Volvo EW160E, which is a Volvo excavator that he developed for this new launch. So Olav, how do you go about designing a model like this?
Well, it's a brand new machine from Volvo, and it was a very special task for me. So I started up at Volvo's place where they manufactured them, and saw how they made everything, and it gave me a lot of good ideas to how to build it.
Why is it important to be there and see the production?
Because you get a lot of histories about the design functions and everything on it, and when you go around in the plant, then you get a lot of ideas of how to make special details.
Exactly.
Now, talking about the cabin, that is one of the things of this model that's really special. What can that do?
The cabin can be lifted up, so the driver of it can look down into a container or in a truck and pick up things from there and to another container and things like that.
So when you develop a model like this, what is then the biggest challenge you face?
Well, I think the biggest challenge is to make it work as a real machine and also make it look like the real machine.
Could you show me what other things it does?
Yeah, it has a brand new pneumatic pump here, the blue thing you can see here. And with this, you can pump up and have pressure inside the whole system with making it working like this, and then you can lift it up, you can tilt the arm like this, or you can close the gap and open it again like this.
I imagine it's a challenge also to put all these functions into such a compact model.
It has really been, and especially to make the bottom with all the functions here and all the outriggers. You have it here and you can put it down like this. And in the front, you have this dozer blade who can be locked too.
This model also has an extra feature because it's power functions upgradable. Yep. That means that if you buy this box and you attach the motor and the battery box to the model, what does that do then?
It's do that you can operate the whole model without to use a hand pump, and you also have the light from the cab.
You went to Volvo, you saw the machines being produced. You talked to the engineers at Volvo. Did you ever try and driving it?
Unfortunately not.
No? Would you like to try it?
Of course I would.
Because I have one just outside. Should we go?
Great!
Yeah. So here it is. Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
Of course, you can also build an alternative model out of this, and that is the Volvo wheel loader L30G that has articulated steering. It has a pneumatic system in the arm to control that. And in the front, it has a material grabber so that you can move materials around. So I hope you enjoyed watching these models and hearing Olav's story about the development, and hope that you enjoy building these models also. So go right ahead, enjoy your building. See you next time.